Upcoming anime film Fruits Basket, Prelude has released an emotional new teaser trailer and visual. The trailer focuses on the relationship between Tohru's parents, Kyoko and Katsuya, while the visual shows all three of them as a happy family. Adapted from the manga by Natsuki Takaya, Fruits Basket follows high school girl Tohru Honda, who moves in with a classmate after her mother is killed in a car accident, only to discover that his family is the subject of a curse where they are each possessed by spirits of the Chinese zodiac. In addition to a story following Tohru's parents, Fruits Basket, Prelude, will combine original scenes with material from the TV anime aired from 2019 to 2021. Fruits Basket, Prelude opens in Japan on February 18, 2022. Copyright Natsuki Takaya, Hakusensha/Fruits Basket Production Committee. Adapted with permission from Anime.